Spidey. Hello, so I'm back reading. Let's continue. So in this book, they break it off into English meaning and then the phonetics and then the law writing. So I'm going to read just what's in the box and the examples. Okay. You go where? Jiao bai sai. So where are you going? Jiao bai sai. He comes from Pen ma there. Pen ma there. Your mother will go me jiao si bai. Me jiao si bai. Your father ha jiao. So you can use it in a combination like pa jiao si bai sai. So in order to make it like a question, you gotta use a tone where it rises. Pa jiao si bai sai. Then the example would be to go bai. Where are you going? Jiao bai sai. Jiao bai sai. Mother will go to market. Mother will go to the market. Me si bai talat. Me si bai talat. Father is going to the rice field now. Pa bai na diao ni. Pa bai na diao ni. Go on to the next page. Okay, more examples. So this is kind of like a story. I'll read English. His name is Kam. Kam says, hello, sa bai di. Dit says hello. Hello. Dit sa bai di. Kam says, where are you going? Kam out. Jiao si bai sai. Jit answers, I'm going to the rice field. Where are you coming from? Jit wa si bai na jiao ma te sai. Okay, let's continue. Lesson one, coming and going. Sabaidi. Sabaidi. Says hello, Sabaidi. Sabaidi. And this means goodbye. Bai ganda. You say that if you're the one that's going and you're saying goodbye. Bai ganda. Bai ganda. Bai ganda. And this one says hello, sabai di. And to say goodbye, if you're just saying goodbye and you're staying, you say la gon. La gon. This one says jiao si bai sai. Jiao si bai sai. Where are you going? Jiao si bai sai. Si bai. Si bai. I'm going. This one is Talat. Talat, school. No, Talat means market. Na. Na means rice field or farm. The field, farm. My mother's house. Ban me koi. Ban me koi. Ban me koi. So this one. Where did you come from? Pun ma te sai. I come from ma te. Then you use the field, na, the market, the lot, your house, ban, pun, ban, pun. Let's see this one. Pun, jiao, that's you, so you. They, your mother, your father. So jiao is you. Hun, they, mẹ jiao, your mom. Pa jiao, your dad, your father. So it's like in reverse. So we got the pa is father. Jiao means you. But in Lao, if you put it together, Pa Jiao means your dad, your father. So Me Jiao is Me, your mom, Me Jiao. Sibai Di Ba. So it's in reverse. How are you? You say Sibai Di Ba. And then you say Jiao Sibai Di Ba. How are you? Pun sabai di ba, how are they? Ma jiao sabai di ba, how's your mom? Pa jiao sabai di ba, how's your dad? How's your father? Here it means thank you, kop chai, koi, it's me or I'm, and sabai di means fine, so kop chai koi sabai di, thank you, I'm fine, koi, no, kop chai koi sabai di, pun Khop jai hun sabai di. Thank you, they are fine. Khop jai hun sabai di. So if you're going to answer, how is your dad? How is your mom? And then you say, Khop jai hun sabai di. Okay, that would be it for today. Thank you.